quiet, Carol.
Just take what's yours and leave the rest for me to do.
Harold?
Standing there was this hideous looking man. He was so grotesque, he was almost inhuman. He had a knife, and he attacked me with it. I was so hysterical, I don't know how I was even able to think, but I kicked the knife out of his hands and I ran. But he ran after me and he caught me and he pulled me down to the ground. I was kicking and screaming and yelling, but it didn't do any good. He dragged me along the ground. I blacked out.
That's better. Ah!